morning to my dear children. Today we will do the revision of history for standard 6th. Today we will start with the revision from lesson number 1, the Indian subcontinent and history. What are the subcontinent of India? Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka and India. Let's summarize. Lesson number 1. History is a coherent account of the significant past. In the progress of human culture, time, place, society and individual are the four major pillars of history. Place is related to geography or geographical condition. History is influenced by geographical conditions in many ways. Thus, history and geography are inseparable. Our diet, clothing, housing, occupation largely depend upon geographical characteristics of a region in which we live. For example, in hilly region, the life of the people is more strenuous than that of the people on the plain. Grains and vegetables are scarce in this region as not much fertile land is available. People's life depend more on hunting and gathering for their food. The climate, rainfall, agricultural product, flora and fauna of the region are sources of the livelihood. They also influence the lifestyle and culture of a region. Human settlement have developed in places where means of living are plentiful. These settlements further develop into villages and town. Sometimes, due to degradation of the environment, drought, invasions, people are forced to leave their settlement. As a result, villages and town become deserted. Now, read the following question and along with that, we will do the revision of their answer. Let's begin. What is history? History is a coherent account of the significant past event. In this standard, we have studied about close relation of man and environment. In standard 5th, we have studied about the close relation of man and environment. Whose life is more strenuous? Whose life is more strenuous? The life of the people in the hilly region are more strenuous. They have to work hard. Hilly region means they have to climb up and down for the daily needs. Where do we find the fertile land? In hilly region, much fertile land is not available, while in the plain, it is there available on a large scale. What do people depend for their food in the hilly region? The people in the hilly region depend on for their food hunting and gathering of food.